Ready? Go!
All right, sup guys? Bionic Fraud here, back. After a few days hiatus, we got a little busy with work, and yeah, I thought I'd take a break from some Persona 3 because Persona 3 at this point is just a lot. It's just gonna be a lot of grinding. I said, yeah, I was getting a little tired of it, so I just thought, you know what? I saw this game on the Steam PSN flash sale for October, and I was like, hey, why not just grab it? And I've been wanting to play this game. So yeah, we are gonna play some classic RE, Veronica. The last one I played, like I knew that I wanted to play this game, but not with the tank controls. So it's gonna be really weird playing a Resident Evil game with tank controls again. But anyways, no, let's get right to it. Also, before you guys even ask, there. I tried fitting that on screen. No, it was too big. It wouldn't fit in the overlay. Claire's ass is fat. Right, so let's go. Seems to be all good. I have a feeling my computer's gonna blue screen or something. It's just gonna crash at least once. I have feel the computer's been on all day, making overlays all day. Don't care about leaderboards. Shut up. No. I don't care about leaderboards. Resident Evil. Ow.
The American Midwestern town, Raccoon City, has been completely decimated due to the T-virus outbreak that was instigated by the International Corporation.
Wrong? Things to come. Ooh, spooky.
3 months later.
Helicopters.
Identification number is WKD4496.
Already
welcome to your new home.
Her name is Claire Redfield.
No lewd.
We caught her trespassing in our Paris lab facility 10 days ago.
Lucky you're
she
not
apparently
dead.
Infiltrated the complex looking for her lost brother, Chris Redfield, one of the surviving members of RPD's famous STARS teams.
And all that mist? Really? You would shoot your own guys? It's Umbrella, why am I not surprised? Dude, what's the point? We already know she got captured. It's not exciting, we know she's alive. Okay, you are outrunning a helicopter. Oh great, now you're outside. Really? Oh, ass shot. No, I should, if I know more about it, I would have made a ass shot counter.
Don't move.
Like, oh right, Parasite Eve, that's the game I was thinking of. Yeah, Parasite Eve didn't have tank controls, so this does. We're being bombed. But Claire's got a few ballistics of her own, if you know what I mean. Oh, power went out. How convenient. Because this is a spooky game. Dark. I'm in a cell. I don't like the looks of this. Dojin material already. You were cool with the letter. You get. They let you keep a lighter. It's gonna take a long ass while to try to remember this again. Wow, you look way less buff.
Of getting off this island.
And what about you? What are you going to do?
Don't worry about me.
Ah, fuck, tank controls. So I don't know what to do. It feels kind of awkward playing with the analog stick. I guess that's what I did with only Musha, so. Wait, what? Oh, it's alright, it's already there's quick turn. Oh dear god, squares to pick up shit. Squares your check. Is there anything in the cell? Herbs? Oh, that's great. These were supposed to be only grown in Raccoon City. Combat knife. So I heard the knife in this game is hella OP. Oh, fuck. It uses ink ribbons. No, I'm not taking the ink ribbon. This is 3 months after Raccoon City. Oh, that's great. She's like, flashbacks! Claire, please. You fought a whole town of these. Really? Claire, what the fuck? Zombies, cause this is Thriller. Thriller night. Man, Thriller be amazing right now. Oh shit, gotta run. Oh, no. Canonically, I did not get bit. Oh, fuck. Okay, you're just wasting bullets.
Wait, don't shoot.
Who are you?
Huh? You're not a zombie.
Well, great. Wait right there. I'm coming over.
Sorry about that little misunderstanding, but I thought you were another one of those monsters.
Shut up. Make one wrong move and I'll shoot.
Relax, beautiful. I said I was sorry.
God, my name's Steve. Sounds so 90s.
I was a prisoner on this island. And I'm guessing you're not from Umbrella either.
No, I'm Claire. Claire Redfield.
Claire? Nice. I'll remember that. Hey. There's an airport around here. And once I find it, I can finally escape from this crazy island. I'll see ya.
Hey, wait up!
I don't want you following me, lady. You'll only slow me down.
So whiny. You only slow me down. So you don't want Claire following you. Okay? Weirdo. Oh god, why did it have to change to square? So, how am I doing on ammo? Wait, what? Why triangle is... Triangle's map now, that's great. I'm gonna run. Ah, crap. I don't know how to juke in this game. Ooh, that zombie's hot. Oh. Oh, that's great. It's frickin' raining. Why are you... why is the fire still there? I'm also surprised that Twitch does not have this game in its library. So I went through all that shit. I'm wasting way too many bullets. Ah, crap. Ah, great. I'm kind of tempted to just restart. It's locked. But I have a gun. I could shoot it if this was a normal freaking game. In real life, I could just shoot the padlock. Ooh, an herb. Of course, you can't go up until you... Can't go up until you frickin' press the action button. Ah, crap. Oh, wow. The knife is hella OP. Holy! Dude, this is even better than RE4 and 5. Because it hits 3 times. Holy crap! Well, speaking of crap. Ooh, what's that? Is that a map? We Metal Slug now. I'm probably gonna be pressing map a lot, mistaking it for, Nah. Let's use it. Probably mistaking it for the menu button. What the? Pressing X thinking it shoot. Ooh, we got diary. Funny how there'd be ammo there. Oh, hi zombie. Oh, I knew it. Yeah, well, I have a knife. Come on. Actually, I wonder. Just jump out the window. Ooh, MP100. But who needs that when I have a knife? Wait, zombies respawn? They respawn in this game? Oh boy, what's this? Oh, that's great. Let's check the map. Oh no, there's a padlock that I can easily shoot with my gun. Oh, come on. I'ma knife you. I'ma cut you. You best watch it. You come out, I'ma cut you up so bad. You know, wish I was cutting you up so bad. You have your pea soup and biscuits. Ah, great. I just so happen to have a bunch of metal on me.
Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
Well, that's great. Wait, the lighter's metallic. Flame rounds already? Really? This early? What? BOW gas rounds. You're kidding me. They have gas rounds just for BOWs. First aid spray. Scans a 3D object. Printing years before it was commercially available. So what can I get scanned here? I can restore the object. Wait, do guns break in this game? There's someone typing. Oh, hey, it's Redfield. You.
What are you doing here?
Chris Redfield. Is he a relative of yours or something?
You mean my brother?
Ah, your siblings. Well, it seems your brother is under surveillance by Umbrella.
What?
Voice acting.
I've got to contact Leon and tell him to let my brother know he's being monitored. It's a good thing I have access to an outside connection from here.
Well, that file shows the latitude and longitude of this place. Why don't you send your brother the coordinates and ask him to come help?
Thanks.
You know, in the HD remake, hey, this is what the scene looks like.
Kidding. There's no way.
That's what the scene looks like.
If he is your brother.
Yes, he can. I'm sure of it.
No way. He won't come. You'll just end up disappointed if you rely on others.
What?
Believe me, I know.
What's up with you?
What was that all about?
Yeah, exactly. Poor early 2000s script writing, that's what. Email? He's gonna check an email. Oh, that's great. Yeah, the Ink Ribbon's right there. Save my progress. It's pretty early in the game for this scene like that. That's how you beat a player. Sup, Soy? Sup, Soy? How you doing?3D printing. Okay. Now what? I gotta study. Oh shit, it's 11. I know that feel. So. Oh, do I need to get materials for it as well? Yeah, okay. Dinner time.
Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
Gas rounds? Are these metallic? Oh, if it goes in there. Thank you. shotgun bullet, I need the knife, I need the handgun. Oh boy. Oh boy. Uh-oh. I can't juke him! Oh man. There's not enough space in this game. They don't give you enough space to run around them. Shh. I'ma shank him. I'ma shank him. I'm a shank. Oh god! This won't hurt one bit. Knife is so OP. Take the fire extinguisher. Okay, that's great. Oh, how nice of them to go back in. They're like, the knife was too weak in the previous game, so the Capcom just buffed it. Capcom does not know how to balance, not just in fighting games. I'ma cut you. Cut your knees. Cut you. Cut you so bad, you wish I know cut you up so bad. There's the guillotine already. Padlock key. Why you cut them up so bad, man? Well, I warned them. Oh shit, oh shit. Oh shit. It's Cerberus's. I'ma juke it, juke it, juke it, juke it. Ah, crap. What the hell's that sound? Oh, you're just eating? Here, let me cut that out for you. Oh, fuck. Ah! Oh, now you're screwed. Because Claire's on top of ya. You know you're screwed when Claire's on top of you. Ah, oh, come on. Okay. Okay, fine. I'll start using the gun. Ruin all my fun. It was raining, but we needed to use a fire extinguisher. Then again, gasoline fires, I'm not gonna argue with it. Oh, now you're done. You can't defend against Death Sight. Is that what a hemostat is? I've taken the briefcase. Okay. What does this do? TO1 Exclamation Special Alloy. Anti-mail detection alloy. Okay, so it's meant for using guns and stuff. Well, I got the dogs to worry about, so that's great. Ugh, they're so clunky. I got too spoiled by Parasite Eve. Bad dog. Bad dog. Ah, crap. This monitor's not bright enough. Wow, zombies respond in this game. That sucks.
Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
When I come back, they're all gonna come crashing out, aren't they? Hmm. 3D printing! Yay, now I can figure out where to stick this thing. I frickin' knew it. Nope, I was just hoping I could've. Ah, don't you have an ink ribbon? Oh boy. Typewriter that type that types onto your hard drive.
Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box. Thank you.
Does it even matter? Ah, oh, great, how am I gonna do this? Come this way. Come right this way. Come here. Come here. Come here, not juke. Whoop, 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 whoop. Ah, crap. All that work. All that work. Actually, what the hell? Why did I... Wait a minute, why did I even listen to it?
Please deposit any.
You know what? Screw that, the guards are out. Yeah, fuck this. Dude, that's even better. Oh, come on. Oh, I see why.
Please deposit any metallic items.
Shut up.
In the security box.
Just in case I hit the dogs. I don't want to do this, Fido. Don't make me do it. Get out of here. Death perception, don't fail me now. Stuck. Wait, padlock key. Yeah, I'm gonna go back for the guns. For the gun and the ammo. Because these, if I run out, I'm screwed.
Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
Whoa. Make it, I swear. Yep, they respond. How fucking annoying. Are you serious? This is what the padlock key was for? Shut up, Fido. Gah. Oh shit. Yay! Progress! So where am I now? Wait. Can I? Guess I go back with those items later. Whoa. What do we got here? We got some more ammo. But I missed it. Because of bad camera angles. Oh, never mind. Ooh. Look, what do we got? We got weed. I mean, herbs. We got herbs. They're green, so they're clearly medicinal. Don't get it twisted. Just gonna grind it into a powder and snort it. You know, like you would with herbs and medicine. You snort medicine all the time. Here's a theory that's popped in. I wonder if none of this is actually happening, and all the Resident Evil characters are just baked out of their minds, thinking they're zombies and shit. What? Of course, going up the stairs would be a scripted sequence. I'm gonna go straight for the right. I'm gonna go straight for the door. Please don't be locked. Don't be locked. It's a dog, isn't it? Sorry, gotta do it. You got rabies. You got rabies, boy. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. No, I'm not. Oh! Ooh, at least these things go get stunned by a handgun. Okay, so what does this button do? Ooh. I don't like the fact that I'm inside already. Don't respond. Oh, that was a window. Can I go out from here? Wait, is that? What is that? Oh, that was something. Ooh, bow gun arrows. We're gonna be Hawkeye soon again. Didn't it? It's locked from the other side. She's like, funny. All these weapons seem to be completely the same as when I was in Raccoon City. Silver in color. Okay, let's scan the first floor for... Ooh, we got a red... Oh, God. I will keep it here for now. Phone line is dead. That's great. Okay, so can I go in here? Ah, crap. Wish I had that first aid spray. Print the map. Funny how they have maps lying everywhere. Kind of takes the whole fun out of it. Yay, I take the red herb. Now let's go back. Whoa. You can move corpses in this game. You don't. Oh, what? Oh, that's why. What the hell? I tried knifing that thing. Oh, it's these door loading times. Now let's take the red herb. Let's combine the two. Remember, these are herbs. They're good for you. Next time you grab herb off the floor, make sure to grind it into powder. Mixing it is optional, and then snort it. It will feel a-okay. Okay, I got the bowgun arrows. Now where's the freaking bowgun? Is this where I get the bowgun? I'd be very happy if it was. Okay, fine, let's check these documents. Are these the president's documents? No, nothing here. Ah, fuck it. It's exactly like RPD, goddammit. Damn it! Is that a map up there? Can I get it? Nope. Can I check chalkboard? Nope. Open the door. Ah, crap. Okay, I got it. So with these guys, you knock, it's RE4 style. You gun them until they fall down, and then you knife them. Knife them good. Vending machine. That means we can jack all we want. Why is there a gumball machine in the washroom? Kabam, bam, bam, bam. That took way too many bullets. Ah, crap. It's So why are all these guys zombified? Come on. Come on. Come on, boy. Yeah, the collision doesn't help. Ah, crap. Yay, more frickin' bowgun arrows. Now, if only I had the frickin' key. If I had some heal stock, I could go back to that first. That's great. I think the game's trying to tell me something. Yeah, I think the game's really trying to tell me that there might be, just maybe, a bow gun in this game. Just a thought. Ah, crap. Whoa, these are fast. Sauna. Valves again, just like when you know you are in freaking RPD. What are the odds? Key with tag. Storage, yay. Bowgun? Please be bowgun. Don't need the key no more. Okay. There's bowgun powder. That's great. Okay, we got gunpowder arrow. That's great, but no bow gun. This probably has something to do with the first guy, but I don't have a single freaking jar of hemostat. Doorknob's not on. Okay, you try kicking it down. Too dark to see inside. Well, too dark to see inside? What about all that freaking red light that's coming through, huh? I tell ya. RE Universe people. Yes! We got Bowgun! No one on the pass number. Biology room rat skeleton. In the biology room. Oh, now I'm dangerous. Hell yeah. Yay! Spooky.
I can't get the door open!
Maybe you should have tried telling her the number? So I need to find some binoculars.
Biohazard contamination detected. Level 3. Emergency shutters will close. All personnel evacuate immediately.
She made it.
That was close.
That was. Nothing left to do here, though. Is there? Yeah, nothing left to do here. What does green mean? Green means it can be. Oh, it's locked from the other side. Wow, they nerfed it. Wonder you got so much. Ah, they nerfed it so much. They buffed the knife like crazy. Capcom, please. Don't know how to balance shit. Or maybe it's not meant for this type of enemy.
Thank you.
this head just fall off? Is that an ink ribbon? No, that's just lid. Sounds like Fido's ready for round two. Oh, come on! That was bullshit. Oh, screw that, I'm going with my gun. You'll get no sympathy from me. Navy proof. Oh yay, now we go back. Might as well use this last one. See, why the fuck do I gotta keep the manual around? That's great. I haven't saved in a long ass while. Okay, great. Electronically locked. Something's gonna burst out of there. Ooh, bats. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, first aid spray. Okay, baddie, come and get it. Use this. Take the goddamn first aid spray. You had a lockpick, but you're not Jill, the master of unlocking. You're just the master of fat ass. Thank you. den of two guns. Ooh, finally a frickin' chest. No, get the ammo. Well, knife. This seems really useless right now. I'll keep this in here. Should be good to go. Take the herb. Take the ID card, okay. Check. Ah, let me write this down. NTC0394. There we go. Time to save. Well, I'll come back for it after I finish exploring the mansion. I don't need the herb. Silver crest. Chris, please wait. Yay. Now, one thing that takes away the horror is that it lets you know the key's no longer in use because they don't want you to take it out of a slot, but I'm like, come on. Oh, crap. Two magnums are here. Two handguns. Combat knives. Wait, they just... I think I know where they got the piles from RE4. What the fuck? He's just watching that thing burn. Just watching that thing get eaten alive. What the fuck? This gave me a lot of reminders of Clock Tower. Oh great, do we have incest now? There's already too much of that shit in anime, I don't need to deal with this now. Guns, can I use them? If it's the MP500s from the beginning of the game, I'm really mad. No, they don't even fit though. I need to get these guns. Nothing to do here. Yeah, I gotta go back to pretty sure where that's where that Navy crest is from. Oh, there's a grit nerve. Locked. That door is locked, right? Yep. The stairs. More ammo. You see, it actually makes sense why they have so much ammo here, because there are soldiers. Pages of notes, that's great. No, fucking bowgun arrows are fucking useless. student problems, we all know this. Hey, that's like me with everything I read. Octagonal hollow, okay. Definitely gotta go all the way back now, that's great. Bowgun turned to be useless. Bad dog. I told you, no biting off people's legs. Bad. Doesn't going in seem like a great idea, Claire? Oh, fuck my life. I didn't need to do that. I hate how this thing keeps spawning. Apparently a dust box, okay. Fuck my life. Now where do I go? Oh fuck. Go back to the military's training facility, but I don't have binoculars or anything. You know what? It's worth a shot. I'm gonna go back, grab the two MP500s. Wait, can I even do that? Oh well, we'll figure it out. It's not like I got any better ideas. Why is that zombie? Why does that one keep spawning? Wouldn't make any sense, but they don't look like they fit, but at least I have another weapon. This is the part of every traditional arty game I hate. Not knowing what to do and just running blindly around. I'm gonna check the map very carefully. Prison. Prison basement. Yeah, didn't miss anything. trying to think back. Sup, Della093. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to watching me probably get stuck at this part of the game for 3 hours, because I don't know where the fuck to go. The shutters are closed. I need a card key. You know what? It's worth trying. It's my first time playing this, so let's get lost together. First playthrough, yeah. I would, of course, you asked, probably wondering if you could, like, spoil or give hints, you know. No spoilers, please, even though I kind of already know the story. It's just for other viewers who might be watching it. And then, other than, oh, a card reader, silver in color. Oh, that might be what the key card's for. Like, no hints, and unless I ask for them, please. Okay, that key card. I think if it is, don't vaccine game. Yeah, thanks. It. That shit's annoying, yeah. I think it's such a small thing that not a lot of people realize it, you know. Some people mind it, some people don't. Because, you know, we've all had it done to us. Okay, time to get that freaking key card, and it was so obvious in my face. Just overthinking things. Usually in RE, it's really straightforward and simple. I just can't remember. Keep track of stuff. Okay, hope I'm right. I'm not huge on RE. Hey, wait, what the fuck? But I'm a fan of the lore and the story. I've read a lot of the lore. This is the last mainstream RE game I haven't played. Oh wait, I discarded the key card. So yeah, I'm hyped for Revelations 2, which is one of the biggest reasons I always wanted to play this. Okay, so that wasn't the key card. Well, let's just try the guns. Highly doubt it, though. That's definitely where I would get the, that's definitely what the gold loggers are for. I'll be honest though, I actually really like 5 and 6. Oh, fuck my life. Don't tell me. Silver Crest. This game's pretty long, eh? I would hope so. It's a Dreamcast game. It's not a PlayStation game. Like, you know, I hope it's not just like a 1.5 hour game padded out. I'm just playing it to get through all the Chris, Chris Claire segment. After this, then I just have to play the light gun games. Then I've pretty much played every RE game that kind of matters. Not counting Resident Evil Gaiden. Or the Tiger Electronic one. Okay, I doubt it, but it's a little crisper on the game. Hey, is there a certain reason why People always say the GameCube version is the best version to play. People always tell me the PS2 version was crap, which is what this is. The PSN version is just the PS2 version redone in HD. Fuck, it wasn't this. I'm stuck. Wait, can I grab? Oh, come on. The engine. But that doesn't make any sense, because the GameCube version is also just, like, it's also just a port. Oh my god, I wasted all that time. I can't imagine. Well, then again, I guess Dreamcast to PS2 ports were never good. Never. Like Marvel 2. CBS 2? Was CBS 2 on GameCube? First one was. It does look different. Yeah, this is the HD game, so that's probably why you say it looks different. Oh, between the GameCube version, this one. It just feels so weird playing a game with tank controls again. Cause I said earlier in the stream that I played Parasite Eve, and that didn't have tank controls. Yep, I forget. In these traditional arcade games.
Yeah!
Whoa.
Help me! Steve?
Where are you? Just watch? Oh, you got robbed. Sorry to hear that. People are assholes when they steal. Doesn't matter what they do. Oh, okay. What? How did he yell all the way? That's a pretty loud yell to be able to go through that. He's suffering. You know what? I'm just gonna sit here and watch. I don't like him. At least not this remake. I'm pretty sure I'll like him in the HD. HD Chronicles. But for now, let's just enjoy. Let's just enjoy Steve's suffering. Diabetes! A little reference that probably none of you will get. Not until HD Chronicles. Oh, two pairs. Just put the guns back. Claire, just tell him to put the guns back. It's like 2:20 in the morning. I'm in Vancouver. I run on at Eastern Standard Time from Canada. I don't know. What am I doing? Just put the guns back, damn it. Steve's such an idiot. I think he deserves to die. California, eh? What do you mean, two pairs? Put the guns back, you dumbass! Hey, Dallas, can you give me a hint? Okay. I tried two guns and two shifts. Well, good old game facts for hints, not actually how to do it. And we get to see Steve suffer, and I don't care because I don't like him. Well, this was misleading. It said two pairs. That was what was throwing me off.
I made it. That was too close. What took you so long?
Because that's only a pair.
Oh, I need those. Give them to me.
Fine. But let's make a deal. I'll trade you for something fully automatic. I'll see you around, Claire. Adios.
Hey, wait, Steve!
Oh man, does it change if I actually had the MP500s? Because I actually had them, I didn't have them on me. That'd be cool though, if I actually did have the guns and then... Okay, that was clearly Anya. He's managed to dodge it.
How dare you interfere with my operation?
What are you talking about?
Snuck out nobleman.
So you can lead your people to this base.
I have no idea what you're babbling about.
You don't fool me. I am Alfred Ashford.
I am Alfred Ashford, and I find your lack of intrusion quite
lower level officers if you're in command of a backwater.
base like this one.
How dare you!
How dare you insult my manor!
Is among the world's first and finest. My grandfather is one of the original founders of Umbrella Inc.
So he's related to Spencer?
Now tell me, why have you attacked this installation?
Attack?
You must be after my caviar! And Tom Jones collection.
You must have informed your people of its location.
I still don't follow you. I really don't know anything about that.
Unacceptable! How can you deny it? My base has been destroyed. And thanks to you, the experimental T-virus was released, creating countless zombies and monsters. Tell me. Who do you work
for? He's frickin' Lemon Grab.
Have it your way, then. You're just a rat in a cage anyway. I'll be sure to keep you entertained before I dispose of you.
This castle is in unacceptable condition! Unacceptable!
Wait, what? That's great. All right, we gotta go down. Into the waterways. Man, are there spiders in this game? Dallas, tell me if there are spiders in this game. And are they? Fuck! I didn't want to take them. Because I hate the thudding they make. Heavy to port! Oh, god damn it. I can handle video game spiders, but it just reminds me that I read on the news today that there's a freaking puppy-sized spider in the rainforest. Puppy-sized, it's like this big. And it thuds like a horse, like horse hooves. Equip the side pack. This is just like Raccoon City. Move the lever. Pull the lever, crunk. To advance the plot. We are right in a yellow submarine. Yellow submarine, yellow submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine. See the story of living in the guy's flesh? Ooh, really? I heard of a woman who had a leech living in her nose. You dated a black widow once, what? Oh, I see what you mean, Lonecast. Sup, Lonecast, welcome to the chat. I hear two. Ah, camera angle. Oh, there's three? Ah, crap. Okay, go back out. Scarlett Johansson. You go, oh man, Scarlett Johansson being offered the role for Ghost in the Shell. I'm like, what the hell? Of course the fans are gonna be mad about that. She's not even Japanese. This is one of the times where they actually absolutely have to get the ethnicity right. And they messed up. But hey, it's Hollywood. Hey, there's an ink ribbon. But there is no typewriter. Or is there? Ooh, this place looks like it's gonna advance the plot. Hollywood only messes things good. Like Pacific Rim. You know what? I never seen an Ari movie, but you know what? I'm willing to forgive it. Because it's its own thing. Solely on that fact. Like, I don't judge it as... I don't judge it as part of the as part of something Resident Evil. I just judge it as its own product. I just need him knocked down. Knock him down. Tekken. Din. Man, knife is so OP. Hey, I just wanted to, do you guys like Pacific Rim? Cause I don't. Ah, the new TV series. I don't know, it's focused on Umbrella, so... we'll see. We'll see what angle they do. I'm just so sad how nerf bowgun is in this game. Ah, oh, fuck this. Wait, I can't shoot bats? Oh, I can. Why can't you guys can be easy to shoot like the Metal Gear bats? Oh, I mean crows. Ah, Death Perception got me on that one. Whoa. Something seems to be missing. What's missing? Okay, three crests. This is on... I think this is on normal. I wasn't prompted for any difficulty settings. I just said new game and the game started. I might as well carry an ink ribbon while I'm at it. Oh, wow. This looks exactly like Raccoon City. Oh great, we gotta play a crane game just like in Dino Crisis. I get very peeved when I see Capcom being lazy and rehashing stuff. Oh god, it's... It is the same crane from Dino Crisis. I don't think this is how a crane works, but okay. I would think there'd be a button to make it go down. There's no need to operate anymore. I go down and bam, it crushes me. Ah, great. Ooh, there's something shiny there. And I know I want it. But I don't got enough ammo. Gotta hope I find a weapon crate, a storage crate. Can I just drop it on him? No, because that'd be too realistic and too convenient. Tell me this is just a safe room. Yeah, Crane in Dino Crisis made no sense. A lot of things in Dino Crisis didn't make sense. Ah, great. Fuck. Oh wait, I can get by just by being bit once. Biohazard card. Alright. Oh, now we go all the way back. Well, it's a time traveling story, so I could kinda buy it. Which reminds me, I still gotta play Dino Stalker. Way back into the yellow submarine. Yellow submarine. Yellow submarine. I've only played Dino Crisis 1. I haven't played 2 yet. And I know 3 is terrible. I'm just waiting to play it with my friend. Yay, Claire spins it the same way. Three looks a hell of a lot more like Neo Contra to me than anything. Go back and save. Or depends if you mean Dino Stalker as Dino Crisis 3, Kappa. Revelations 2. I'm extremely worried about it being released episodically. because, like, you know, I know Telltale does it, but Telltale did it. They do, what's it called, they do adventure games. Episodic-wise, that's fine. Like, this is Capcom we're talking about. Capcom that can, like, they did pull out of projects. Like, they just recently pulled the plug on Rockman X Over crossover out of nowhere. So, number one, development has got me really worried. God, they might just, you know, fucking pull the plug after episode one or two if it doesn't sell. I'm not